Eastbourne. So put up a real good fight. I'm going to be snookering you tonight.
Where's Paul
the
Gray?
Things you do for money. Paul Gray's dead. Now, well, it's just about the same thing working with Eddie Newbert. You might like this one. It's got a slightly blue lyric, as John Shuttleworth would say. It's called Jet Boy Jet Go On. Dad tell my auntie she's a Catholic.
I bet. 1, 2, 3, 4!
Hold on. I don't think my guitar was quite loud enough there. I know you're a discerning audience and you want to hear lots of extremely loud guitar. As do I, yeah. I like to, you know, I like to show off a bit, you know. It impresses the birds, doesn't it, yeah? No, not really. I'm PC, I am, blah, blah, PC sensible.
Yeah.
don't forget that my dear chap at the sound desk make sure the guitar is extremely loud and blah blah blah. Make sure I'm louder than that bastard over there or that one there. Extremely well rehearsed band here. I think we used to be called the Ugly Salts, and now we're a Punk Floyd. You'll find out why we're called that later, because we've actually learned one of their extremely early songs. You don't like the sound of that one? Sorry. Oh dear. Oh dear, what would you like us to play instead then? Dave Alien's Phantom Chords Greatest Hits. Rats Scabies, are the checks in the post? Oh, no. Yeah, what is it then you'd like us to do?
Spoiler! The Russians are coming!
The Russians are coming.
French are coming.
They use those in they're all wrong.
This one's called Life Go. Life Goes On. It's an old dandy, but goodie. It's a lovely little song, this one. Yes. I wrote it was when I was very depressed. And I'm going to be singing it when I'm very depressed. It's a nice tune. Oh, get on with it. live guys going on, isn't it?
Where's Paul Gray gone?
Paul Gray, he's probably having a wank. Sorry, there's a Laura there, right there. God, I like the hecklers. Come on, let's have a go. I did this song you see on the album Meathead in the shops now called You Make Me Physically Sick, You Make Me Physically Sick. Find Meathead, yeah, I know. I know, it's terrible.
It's between your legs.
It's the Pink Floyd song, and I bet none of you recognise it. And in the morning, If Frank got us a beer each. These talent boosts, I don't know, not doing their job.
Just a monitor. Just a bit more. Up.
Yeah, banging a vocal up this bit, you know, I like to hear my own voice. It's like the dulcet tones of Mr. Happy Talk.
Yeah, brilliant.
Blundering through time and space, the dimensions of my mind coming out through my ass. I'm fucking working class. There you go.
What a rapper.
This one's called Neat, Neat, Neat. There you go. I wrote that one on the way to the gig, ladies and gentlemen, as I sang. Let's do something with that one. These are my talent boosters dictating the songs. Bastards, I didn't make many royalties out of that, you see. It was Rodgers and Hammerstein. I mean, they're dead. They don't need the money. I do. But I'll tell you, what money I did make went right up my nose. So there you go, ladies and gents. Another debauched old tosser guitar player. That's why I'm playing here, ladies and gents. I need the money, because I can't afford the drug bills. Let's tell it like it is, right? Let's be honest about this. Guitarists, picnic bands, you know, they're debauched old tossers. They need a few quid to... that's enough of that. Hold on. Let's put this condom on the mic. Well, you know what I mean? I just thought I was just following those other two bands. You never know what the diseases they've got. Blah, blah, blah. Bugger the Pope. Up the pot. Jacksy with a pineapple. And I never said I had pieces of pineapple between my buttocks. It wasn't me. I think it must have been Vanian. Is this a rambling diatribe getting me anywhere at all? Come on, give me a bit of abuse back. It's nearly Christmas, for God's sake. Are we looking forward to it? Get that fucking turkey out of the oven. The trouble with Christmas is it's shit. That's the problem with it, you see. I've noticed this. And Father Christmas is a wanker. And I think...
He doesn't exist!
He's a personal friend of Dave Vanian's.
Yes, but you're playing with him.
Hello! It goes something like this. Oh, hello, Santa. Dave Vanian here.
Hello, Dave. What would you like for Christmas?
Oh, have you got any Dracula videos?
I might be able to manage that, Dave. Yes, indeed, I've got them.
Oh, thank you.
Is there anything else you'd like at all, Dave?
Have you got anything concerning Frankenstein?
Yes.
Thank you very much. Dave, interesting, Vanian. He is. If you like horror films, he's very interesting. Oi, lend us a fiver. Now, I tell you one thing, the one good comment that Dave Vanian ever made, he had a hearse when he could afford one. He had a really old, nice old hearse, and I went round his house in Islington, and I said, oh, that's a nice hearse, Dave. Give us a... And we got back to his house, and I said, oh, that's really nice. You know, it's the first time I've ever had a lift in a hearse. He said, it won't be the last. What a wanker. So this one's called It's Hard to Believe I'm Not, I think.
Don't tell Dave I hate him. I will tell him
when
next week.
Don't tell him on the 9th of December. Okay, so I'll make them up.
1, 2, 3, 4.
And again. No, give us a count.
1, 2, 3, 4.
It's hard to believe I'm not even out of my head, and all of the stuff I got, I can't do it again. I'm in shame. Yeah. Hiya, Jono, how's it going? Come and tell us what's happening with your life. Come on. Jono, come here. Jono! Come here, Jono, come on. What have you been doing since I saw you last?
Working.
What do you do nowadays?
Ricky's labourer.
You've got a terrible image for a Bricky's labourer. There's something about your image that, you know, just... I can't quite put my finger on it, but it's shit.
Yeah, you get people like me, Nigel, and a friend over there following around the country, keep you going, Captain, don't we?
Why? What is it? What is it that...
We follow you all, we'll follow you over the bloody... But if you played on the moon, we'll probably get there.
Twins!
You fucking bastard! Hold on, no, the thing is, what I want to know is...
Separated at birth!
Jono, you see, there's not many people know this, but when David Sylvian and Japan go out, Jono actually acts as David Sylvian's... you act as his stand-in, don't you? Because David Sylvian, if the truth is known, when he takes that wig off, he actually looks just like you. David Sylvian, ladies and gentlemen. The ghosts of my life. I hate David Sylvian, he's a fucking tosser. I mean, really, there's nothing wrong with handsome blokes or anything, you know what I mean? But really, all that pretension, the ghosts of my bum, get right in my ear, and out of my... Do you know what I mean? Yeah, I don't know, and he may be more handsome than me, right? But he... it's terrible. Yeah, come and give us a... Go on, come and sing it for us, then.
Come on, put your money where your mouth is.
There's a holiday in my
It's not David Sylvian,
though. Brenda, I went and wish you a lovely. Brenda. I wish you were a tree. Tell me why.
Thank you.
Thank you, the masked singer, very good. Was that Dave Vanier? You're looking better nowadays, actually, Dave.
Younger.
Is this Debsy here from Dolly Mixture?
Yeah.
Where? Hello, Debsy. is she here?
Is she behind the bar or is she in front of the bar? She looks like she's behind the... If she's behind the bar, we get loads of beer, won't we?
She's popping up the bar.
I don't know if I don't know if you want me to tell you what goes through my mind when I write these songs.
Yes, please.
Or you're interested in that sort of thing.
Yeah.
Well, this next one's called The Love Policeman.
Yeah.
And it's a nice little tune and everything, but what's behind it is two things. One, the music, and the other one is the lyrics. And the what's funny about that? No, what's behind it is the lyrics are about the Pope being a bit of a bugger, and he won't let people use condoms, and people are dying of AIDS, blah blah blah. So it's a bit of serious content there. And the music is basically me trying to rehash, the Beatles' kind of Rubber Soul period. So you might notice that it's a bit like Oasis are doing sort of thing, only they're. But yeah, nothing wrong here. Oasis, that bunch of stinking rich bastards who rip off fucking the Beatles all the time. No, they're not crap, I like them. Yeah, nothing wrong with Oasis, they've got loud guitars, they have punch-ups on boats going to Holland and stuff like that.
They're from Manchester, don't they?
They're from Manchester, is that a bad thing then?
Yeah, it is.
I come from Croydon. You're from Preston. Well, they come from Manchester, I come from Freud, you come from Preston. Hey, what a great country.
A shit country.
Well, I don't know. Anyway, this is my rehash of the Beatles' Rubber Soul period with a bit of lyrics about condoms, is what the song's about. It's called The Love Policeman, which is what I think the condom is, really. It's a bit of a love policeman.
Let's go.
fucking new talent booster I've got is really giving me jip, actually. Just new fantastic Japanese technology. To be quite honest, I'll flush it down the cars of life in a minute. Anyway, ladies and gents. Nine what? Plan 9, Channel 7. Yeah. Step into the... Hey, what was that rubbish the bar staff came up with earlier? We like Dave Vanian. He's all right, Dave. He's okay.
If you like Dracula
films. Nobody remembers the Damned anyway, you know? It's not worth having a... I mean, you know... That fucking pedal's going down a fucking plug hole in a bit like the old career, what? Treble on Captain's amp, please.
We'll be right back.
Excuse me a second. Sorry about that. Slight technical hitch there. Right, what are we going on with now?
Meat tight.
Wet and tired, honey, I lied. Just like Judas, I was crucified. Three times I will be denied. Toys take over.
Where's Johnny and me? Meat tight.
This one's about Britain. It's called Home, but it's actually the real title should be Britain is a Funny Place. You ever notice that it's a funny place that we live in, Britain? Bit of a strange gaff, this, isn't it? Bit on the dodgy side, Britain, occasionally.
Fucking dump, really.
Yeah, we've got a tough drum teacher. He speaks.
Stiff floggings in a public school. Yes, that's what I say.
In your dreams.
Passing by.
thanks very much. The best rehearsed band you'll ever see in your lives. It's only, yeah, this is the last song we do, I think. Oh, blimey. Before I have a fucking drink.
Well, give it to us.
It's a Japanese technology, I've got to sort it out.
A riot on Eastbourne Pier. A riot on Eastbourne Pier. We'll tell such a paper. We're loving the weather. I've been at such fun for years. A riot on Eastbourne Pier. A riot on Eastbourne Pier. A riot on Eastbourne Pier. The east we're open. To loving the school fair we're. We'll be right back.
God bless you. All that old rubbish, old, there's no business like showbiz. I'm going off for a wank. See you later. Thanks a lot.
We'll play for more beer. If we have more beer, we'll play. We've run out. It's terrible.
That's the tour manager.
Anyway, what did you say there? What did you say?
What?
Today, if you don't work, you cannot pay. Well, I've been to the east, I've been to the
said Captain, said what?
Said Captain, said what?
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. It was easier than learning Smash It Up.
I think you want something a bit loud, didn't you? Yeah. Loud and fast, you know.
Which note's out then? Come on, tell us. The G. Tell us which one's out then, come on, smart ass. He'd be sitting in there echoing me all night. Which note's out?
Thank you.
No, Heroes. No. Smash it up. Blimey, Governor, crikey. Thanks a lot. Just check the HQ.
Good morning.